In a mega Murnau impact, we had told you earlier how the students of Kaddipattan Middle School in Riyasi district have been sitting outside their school for over 2 days. The reason being lack of teachers. Now the education minister has taken notice and action has been initiated against those absent teachers, and the school has been asked to submit a report.
Their schools closed because far off places we really depend upon, and the primary schools and the middle schools are dependent on the teachers and the masters. So stern action will be taken. I promise to you that such actions will not be repeated in our government.
Well, last question. Somewhere I think there's something is a problem at either the chief education officer or the zonal education officer. Just few days back, there was one incident of the corporal punishment where the boy was in fact thrashed mercilessly and brutally by the teacher, and no action was initiated. In fact, neither the deputy commissioner ever tried to visit that area, nor ZU, nor CO. So how come we can expect that you are, because you are trying to generate a kind of a fear among the youngsters? Already the school dropout rate has also increased.
This answer has been successfully given up by me on by the Honorable our Minister of Education, Taha Bukhari Sahab also. I think out of proportion what we have been reported back is कि जो बच्चा था आउट ऑफ विल जो है वहाँ पे गया है तो आई थिंक
आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट द कॉर्पोरल पनिशमेंट ही वाज बीटन अप
द कॉर्पोरल पनिशमेंट इज नॉट गुड वी हैव टू टेक स्ट्रिक्ट एक्शन